Hello students, infinitives. Let us see what is meant by infinitives. See, I want to swim. Here to want is finite verb. It tells us the tense form. Want is which one? V1 form. So it is in simple present tense. To swim, it does not indicate any tense. So it is to swim is infinitive. See second sentence. To steal is a crime. To steal म्हणजे चोरी करणे आपण म्हणतो मराठीने इज ए क्राईम सो दिस इज ऑल्सो इन्फिनिटिव फॉर्म सी द थर्ड सेंटेन्स आय डॅर नॉट डू इट हियर डॅर दिस ऑल्सो इंडिकेट्स डॅर नॉट डू इट डॅर इज हियर फायनाईट वर्ब डॅर नॉट टू डू इट बट टू इज नॉट गिवन इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी सो डू इट दॅट इज ऑल्सो डू दॅट्स ऑल्सो इन्फिनिटिव form. Let me tell some other sentences. I like to travel. To travel is which one? Non-finite verb. Listen some more sentences. It is our duty to help the poor. Here is, it is auxiliary verb and it is finite verb and to help, that is non-finite verb, that means infinitive form. It is good to read. I want to go for a movie, etc.